I haven't taken many videos of the river. And the river comes with some ponies. I've seen horses, cows, sheep, goats, and llamas all really close to here. Now ponies. Also, one of these buildings over here, people keep showing up with dead deer. I think it's like a guy that butchers deer after you go hunting, or hunting around here. Ponies.